It just struck me. I just can't imagine how difficult life is for these people not to have water that we just take for granted. You know, clean water is such a basic thing, and I love that about Heart to Heart and going with the filters.
I've gained so much respect and humility in this experience, and I will definitely take that home with me.
It's one thing to be able to give to a charitable organization. It's another thing to actually go into the community, see the people, actually literally have a direct impact on their well-being and how well that they're living their lives.
So we're here today in Penanachel, Guatemala, with Heart to Heart International and Ad Astra Information Systems. And it has really been quite an amazing journey over the course of this last week. We have had a very dynamic group of people brought together and been working really, really hard to serve our programmatic operations here in Guatemala.
Coming to a developing country is always a shock when you're moving from a country like the United States that has so much to offer and so much for its citizens. You come here and realize how little people have, and we're actually going into their homes and being very personal and intimate with them, and it's very gratifying to see their gratitude, how much they thank us for having the water filtration systems, that knowing that we're taking care of their children through that deworming campaign and through some other public health things that Heart to Heart's working on.
Being able to come here and actually see this and meet the people and see the good that they're doing here, it's really life-changing, and I'm thankful for it.
Well, I think the water program here is obviously having a huge impact. Jorge's been telling us the numbers in terms of what the reduced rate of parasites amongst the people in these communities that have been provided with water filters and the deworming medicine. And so it's truly having an amazing impact in improving health. And obviously that's one of the first steps to improving their quality of life.
I mean, it's a basic human right to have access to clean drinking water, and it's almost not understandable to me that there are so many people that don't have that basic access.
Muchas gracias a todos. El trabajo fue excelente por la visita con los niños. Ustedes fueron a ver los filtros.
Thank you so much for your hard work to visit each of the classroom and work with the children. And also the opportunity that you have to see the filters of their homes.
You know, we started talking about this trip probably a year ago,
maybe
even longer. And I think that for our employees, it's really important that they have an understanding and a sense that we help in our community, whether it's kind of nationally or internationally. And I think it was important for us to see what you were doing internationally. Mm-hmm. And that's why we decided that Guatemala was kind of the place to start.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's amazing the work that Heart to Heart is doing here. And it's amazing what Ad Astra is doing, partnering with them. And really, I mean, I so appreciate working for a company that lives their values. And allows us to do that as well. And one thing that Jason was saying to us earlier in the week, and this is so true, is that we all have a network. Each individual person has a network. And so I know in my own experience when I get home and I'm able to talk to my friends and my community and people I know, I really want to get the word out about what Heart to Heart's doing and how other companies can partner with them, just like Ad Astra. Ad Astra is a role model for other companies. And I know a lot of people, and I'm going to try to bring them together and do more. It just really has motivated me.
Hola. Buenas tardes.
Should we ask if they
want to
be? Do you
want to
be in the film?
What?
Foto. Foto?
Sí? Come over.
good luck on that.
Come on.
Right. So you want to talk about the water filtration systems for the families? And
here are an example of a couple of the kids that were actually helping out here. I guess I'll just start by, you know, describing something that has really struck me from being here is that you know, communities like this have needs. You know that money is needed, but from far, far away, you have really no idea the extent of that need, how much work there is. But coming here has really driven that home, and just seeing how warm and inviting the families are here. And as you can see, the children are the same way, and are happy to run up show you how meaningful it is. So it's been really touching to come and be a part of that. So thanks, you guys. Adios.
Adios. Yeah.